New at 10, WAAY 31's getting answers for people who say they've been dealing with an air conditioning crisis during this heat advisory.
Getting to the point where I can't even breathe at night.
He is one of the people living at Serenity Apartments on Gulf Road in Huntsville. They say the complex is not doing enough to fix the problem. WAAY 31's Cody Fisher is finding out just how hot it's getting inside those apartments. Cody?
Dan, the people that I'm speaking with live right inside of these apartments, and they tell me lately it's been a roller coaster for these temperatures inside of the apartment because sometimes their air conditioning will work and other times it won't work. And with this heat advisory, they can't take it anymore.
It's just keep going up.
Darius Sykes tells me he's been living at Serenity Apartments for a little over a month. He says his air conditioning keeps going in and out, sometimes leaving his apartment at 82 degrees. When he tells the complex, they come and fix it, but it hasn't solved the problem.
Early that day, it'll be real cool. Nighttime, it'll go out and it'll probably stay out the entire day.
His downstairs neighbors are having the exact same issue. They tell me their apartment has hit 90 degrees.
I just want some air so I can sleep comfortable at night. It's hot in here.
Roughly 30 minutes after I started interviewing the people who live here, a contractor came to look at the air conditioning units. They told me the unit for Sykes' apartment needed coolant, but they could not tell if it had a leak.
The contractors working over at Serenity Apartments tell me that air conditioning units like this one can only keep the inside of an apartment or a house 20 degrees cooler than it is outside. And they say there's a lot of other contributing factors that play into how effective a unit can be.
The sun beating down on the side of a building, poor insulation, and open blinds can all prevent an AC unit from keeping a home or apartment cool. Sykes and his neighbors are glad a contractor looked at the units, but they're skeptical about whether or not it will last.
Now, I went to the main office here at Serenity Apartments to find out exactly how many people who live here are dealing with this exact issue. Now, the main office told me that they legally could not make any comment at all, and they forwarded me on to the corporate office in Birmingham. Now, I called them and left a message, but I haven't gotten a response yet. Reporting live in Huntsville, Cody Fisher, WAAY 31 News.
Thanks, Cody. In Alabama, landlords are legally required to keep air conditioning units in good and safe working condition. Huntsville is considering a rental registration program and required inspections for rental properties. You'll soon be able to have your voice heard on this issue. The registry would aim to stop issues caused by landlords who may live out of town. Tomorrow, the Huntsville City Council will hold a work session where they'll want to hear your thoughts on the matter. They also want to know what you think of plans for commercial and residential properties in the area.